The very first tune I learned to improvise on, so I was nine something. I did classical very early, but and I kept doing classical until my 20s. But jazz was always like on the side, a recreation for me. And when I discovered that it was improvised, my mind was kind of blown. So when the very first tune I learned to improvise on was T42. So for that project, I decided to bring back that tune and did a little different arrangement for it. And so the idea of this one was, I'm trying to play, of course you recognize the melody, but I try to play you a little chord that sounds a little weird. So, and then the next chord is a little weird too, and then the next chord is a little, but then after a while it still kind of makes sense. So that's what I've been trying to do.